Ang masustansyang malunggay, guys. Ito. Pangsahog sa ginitaang bangus with kalabasa.
Nasa LS ako ni Madam Admin Sheila D. Laki ng braso. Ayan guys, inasustang malunggay. Masustansyang malunggay. Ayan si Madam Admin Sheila D. Nasa LS habang naghihimay ng malunggay.
What's up to all the kabloggers? Once again, welcome to Lance Vlog. For today's video, guys, we will cook a ginataang bangus. So I'm gonna show you guys the ingredients on how to cook the ginataang bangus with kalabasa, sweet potato, and malunggay. So ito yung mga ingredients, guys. We have the garlic, the ginger, the onion, and a small amount of chili. And this is the squash, sweet potato, and the squash, and the coconut milk, and the leaves of malunggay. So, and the black pepper. So, yan yung mga ingredients na kailangan natin, guys, sa pagluto ng ginataang bangus with these materials. And of course, meron tayong pampasarap, which is the ginisa mix. So ito yung bangus, guys, na pinapry ko na. Wait lang natin mag-brown into brown, guys, para masarap siya. So ito yung pinakasahog na gulay lamang. you have to fry the bangus. Make sure na ang bangus ay magiging brown na brown.
Thank you. Ayan na siya, guys! Sobrang sarap-sarap! Takpan! Ayan na siya, guys, ang ginataang bangus na may kalabasa, sweet potato, malunggay, tomato, and everything. Yan ang recipe for today. Na the best na Pinoy recipe for today.